The sun descends. Night will be upon us soon.
We shall have to be all the more vigilant.
Look, Master! Goblin! A fine display of skill.
Think nothing of it.
I think her.
Let us press on with our next objective. Unless you've any objections arisen, I will plot our course from the nearest location. The soldiers delivering freight were last espied near Vermin's eastern edge.
Goblins approach!
Careful now.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I grant your weapon a magic.
The vision has been drenched!
It is pleasantly cool here,
what with the canopy overhead.
We are not alone here. Monsters lurk nearby. I sense them.
Have my support.
The behemoth will soon topple.
Strike fast, Patrick, and our quarry shall fall.
I've got the VR. Now to bring it down and let it taste our fury. Your aid. One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each.
I discovered a shortcut near here while exploring in another world. Shall I show it to you?
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Follow me, if you would.
Did anyone else see that? It catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
Times, I find myself wondering why we must fight against our fellows.
I shan't let them harm you.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Would anyone care to push?
Anything for you, Arisen. Off I go.
Oh.
seize victory! Pray, follow me. We're here, Master.
Protect the shipment! Steal yourself! Cut the fields down! Don't let them touch the shipment!
How did this happen? We must defend the cargo!
They're a tenacious lot.
Our task is complete.
I thank you for coming to our aid. That was a tight spot you saved us from.
And what luck! Nary a scratch on the wares to show for it.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever.
Went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation. I heard from the locals.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
If our destination is a distant one, travel by ox cart might be worth considering.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
In every age, when the Arisen hence, pawns are treated with respect, as a matter of course here in Vermund, for their peer.
This ox cart's bound for Mel. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
It falls on me to resolve this.
It was a bumpy ride, but we've arrived all the same.
Mayhap we can employ a cart for our next journey.
What can I do for you?
A letter from Lady Margaret, you say? It's a fair way you've come, then. Thanks. She's a kindly sort, I must say. We met when I worked with her husband, Sir Gregor, on one occasion. Now she's taken to inquiring after my health at the turn of every season.
Shall we report our results?
Oh, there's something written here.
Shall we take a closer look?
How might I be of assistance?
I've little enough gold to spend.
This will be hard to find your flowers in the
That Lady Margaret's a kindly sort. We met when I worked with her husband, Sir Gregor, on one occasion. Now she's taken to inquiring after my health at the turn of every season.
Now here's how to make anyone smile in these trying times.
Or to polish up my gear.
Ought to be said.
It's been a hard day.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
One should think we'll be able to counter whatever comes our way.
I see it as a glad thing. We are well poised to supplement each other's strengths.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. The battle continues.
Huzzah! You've done it!
The prison has been wrenched.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true.
Overconfident is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I've got a good feeling about this one. You run so fast, I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up. Then we are less free to kill.
Fear not, you're safe with me.
Cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Proceeding into the depths. That's an early clue.
Understood. Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my pants.
They expect that's a common occurrence. Considered, I suspect that is something best left alone.
Indeed, one never can be too cautious.
Come at me! I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
We must hope we can fight in victory, whatever our discomfort.
Mr. Root has lost his temper. Might we not use their rage to our advantage?
An astounding discovery. Most impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
Let me be the one to collect it. Battle is best avoided here.
I see a spot where we might mine ore. Just yonder.
Ore is heavy, but well worth its weight.
I'm confident we've scoured every nook and cranny of the place. That's quite a feat.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength.
Use these flames to smite our enemies.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it? Common reward, frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
In your purse now.
You truly are formidable, Arisen. I'll gather this. It might be of use. Most sensible, Master. You'll be able to move much more freely with a lighter pack.
like it. I found it myself.
Wolves draw near!
Times must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
Do be mindful of your surroundings. I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Could look upon this sky for all eternity, if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward, and you'll like to stumble ere long.
Weapon, a magical boon.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Quite the inventive solution. 'Twill make for a riveting tale when I return to my own master.
I suppose we shan't uncover any more treasures here. A shame, that.
Covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them. In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master? Fitting reward for a rigorous search.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling it will be worth a climb.
Master, I believe I could be of aid here. Might I be of assistance? I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. This should be of use.
So soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. A night-bound forest is fearsome indeed.
We shall have to be all the more wary, till sunup casts the shadows away.
Naught save a shooting star could heighten the sky's majesty this night.
Right you are.
I will protect you.
Foremost priority is to douse those flames.
If you please.
I'll gut you and feed you your empire.
It's worth saving. Let my magic grant you an elemental boost. You achieved remarkable synchronicity.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
The distance is too great. One of my abilities could bridge this gap. Might I be of assistance?
This method never even occurred to my own master. Or me, I have to say.
'Tis not what I expected.
Yet. The monster seems to have dropped something. a relief to be out under the open sky. Five thanks. Where would I be without you, Arisen? A tad too high, methinks. Can I go, Master? I'm almost sure I can make it over there. Its recipient. Shall we inform Sir Donovan, Master? Ah, yes. I know just where to find this person. Follow me. I can't wait to find out what's inside. A treasure chest! I can hardly wait to open it.